do come true.
I really want to see how she's going to transform her living room kitchen into an actual living room that my mom is going to be so overjoyed to see.
It started out as an idea to honor a mom, a mother who is like an unsung hero.
Sister Sheila always tried to help. She's a good person in our community.
Join me, Design Diva, this Sunday, coming to you from Prospect St. Elizabeth.